Hi, I'm Chris, and I'm happy to introduce our new Vintage 67 dry aged beef, aged for 35 days. It's new, it's very popular, and I hope you all get a chance to try it.